historic investment in the nation's roads and highways, bridges and transit, and our drinking water systems and broadband, clean energy.
Good afternoon, Ms. Emcee. Today, Democrats, Independents, and Republicans in the United States Senate passed the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act. Now it is my great honor to introduce the President of the United States, Joe Biden.
On the cusp of an infrastructure decade that I truly believe will transform America. As you all know, just a short while ago, the United States Senate passed the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act, the very legislation I ran on when I announced my candidacy for the nomination for president.